Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2 with the Promods. As I've said the last few episodes at the very start, I am currently transferring, downloading and moving files between Steam and an external hard drive, so there will be, there will be some frame drops, lag, all that jazz throughout today's episode, but there's only one more big file which is doing it now, and then the rest of them are like no more than a gigabyte in total, so it should be done by this episode. So yeah, it took us an hour to drive from there to there there to there in an hour, so there to there is probably going to be another hour, so we'll probably get to Prague and then another hour to get to there, and then a whole hour to drive around Iceland, maybe even more. So yeah, it's going to be at least another 3 episodes, minimum. So let's get underway, shall we? Enjoy! I forgot that's what we were gonna, I was gonna do off camera. I was gonna go and buy a bunch of trucks, so we might as well do that then now. Right, so what we got? 2 in Inverness, 5 in Rickenhoven. I've got 521. So let's see. So I know I've got a diff. They've got 2500 and I've only got 1000. That's why I'm struggling. Why is it saying I've got no miles? Is it because I need to do a delivery first? Because I remember I just bought this, so it's not going to have any money, miles towards it. They must have a different engine than me. Interesting, I'll definitely look that up. I know I've got different engine types because I've got a different truck than them. They've got the classic, I've got the FH. So let's go and check. Where's the nearest Volvo dealer? Luxembourg. Of course, it's going to be miles away. Visit dealer. Oh, sorry. Okay. Hold on. Buy online. So that's the classic. So that's the one they've got. That's the one I've got. So we can get at least two trucks, which is fine. So I'm going to purchase you, I'm going to move you up into Inverness, so we've got two trucks we can get in here, maybe even get a third one, we'll see. We've got space, we've got all the garages I want. So, 131, almost. What to try something after this? I don't think I'll be able to do it because it's two different trucks. But it'd be nice to try. I'm going to try and see if I can swap all them out to have the same trucks as me. But I don't know if that'll work because I've got a different version. Because I had to swap mine in order to get this one. So I don't know if I can just change them all over. Probably not. Even if I did, it would cost a lot. But ton of money. Because my truck's worth over 300 grand. Petra. And they're only 130 or something. At Inverness. So if I go to garage, truck manager. I'm going to try it. I don't think I can do it though. Copy config. Oh, I can. I think. Full. No? Oh, right, yeah. Because it's. Yeah. So I can copy the paint job over. But I can't copy the actual type because it's not the same truck. That's fair enough. It probably would have cost us an arm and a leg anyway because I would need to sell all their trucks just to give them the new one, but I'm not going to do that. So we've got two more drivers, so yeah, let's go. Right, so apparently having that fourth axle down affects our turning. We can't turn properly with it up down. So I think we'll just use that for the motorway. I don't think we essentially need it. Because, yeah. Why? Stop reminding me to drive on the right. I know where I'm going to go that way, don't I? Yeah. For some reason, it affects the turning when I've got that 4th axle down, so we'll just use that for the motorway.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. Exit now. Turn left. Straight on. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Ready to turn right. Turn right. 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 Finding a new route. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I'm just stopping in here to get repairs. I think it's just wear. Yeah, the trailer's pretty worn out, so I'll go and repair this.
And then continue straight up. Reroute. Make a U-turn. Okay, let's find a new route. Turn left. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Straight on.
ready to turn right. Turn right. Ready to turn right. Turn right. Please, make a U-turn when possible. A new route. Reroute. When possible, make a U-turn. Recomputer. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Roundabout, take the third exit. Exit now.
Yeah, I think you can tell what's happened. The game's just crashed. Give me 2 seconds, folks. I'm going to quickly reload it and we'll continue. Luckily, your truck has an autosave. So we've probably lost maybe about 2 or 3 minutes. So I'll be back in a minute. Right, so the game just unfroze. I don't think we actually lost any time. I think we got to... Was it up here? Ah, it was on the border we crashed, actually. I'll go through the border and then I'll come back after that, because that takes a few minutes. Might help if I press the right button. Don't crash on me again. Oh god, I thought that was going to crash again, just as soon as I hit the button. Yeah, I don't think it helps that I'm downloading stuff. That's why I'm still lagging. Yeah, it's quite a big file as well. It's like 10 gigabytes, so yeah. That's going to be another hour. So probably the next episode is going to lag as well. But anyway, I'll try for another 10 minutes for this episode and then we'll end it.
straight on. Ready to turn left. Turn left.
Right, I think that's a fairly decent place to stop for today. Considering we crashed and I'd done a big detour, where are we right now? Right, so we're near Graz, so we're going to go through Vienna. Is that a place we haven't been to? Okay, detour. It's going to add like 5 minutes. Might as well, if we're going up this way. So we'll get through there in the next episode. It's going to take some amount of time, this drive, because I think if we were just going straight there, it wouldn't take as long because we're detouring practically through every country. So yeah, until next time, take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.